It looks like researchers have found some hints for curing incurable diseases. Recent studies show that ginseng and kimchi are effective in alleviating hard-to-treat eye conditions and preventing dermatitis. Park Se-young reports.
Macular degeneration is caused by the accumulation of debris in the back of the eye. Sufferers experience a gradual worsening of vision and black spots that may eventually result in complete blindness. Since there's no cure for the disease, treatments can only slow its progression. But researchers at the University of London have found that poor conditions in the so-called Bruch's membrane, which provides visual cells with nutrition and prevents the buildup of debris, increase the risk of macular degeneration. From the eyes of 44 donors aged 12 to 92, the researchers separated the Bruch's membrane and treated it with ginseng extract. As a result, the membrane's function improved twofold and the eyes performed like they were 20 years younger, reversing macular degeneration.
We have found that ginsengicides present in Korean red ginseng can remove this debris, and therefore we have a potential treatment for AMD. We hope to produce a new formulation containing these ginsengicides from Korean red ginseng and undertake clinical trials in the very near future.
Another recent study found that daily consumption of kimchi can lower the risk of contracting atopic dermatitis. Korean researchers found that people who consume 2 to 3 servings of kimchi a day were 32% less likely to contract the skin condition than those who ate less than 36 grams a day. Many people worry about kimchi's high salt content, but findings like these show that eating kimchi in moderation can contribute to good health. Park Se-young, Arirang News.